who came across a leopard who just killed a Steenbok mother. The leopard ran away, and when the farmer approached the mother, she looked dead but heavily pregnant. The farmer cut open her stomach, and when he took out the Steenbok baby, it started breathing. We drove to fetch him, and since then, JJ has been raising him by her side. His name is Shua, and at 3 months old, he is in excellent condition. He still drinks goat's milk from his bottle every day. Steenbokies are the only buck species known to cover their own droppings like cats do. They are very shy by nature, but Shua often comes to show himself to the guests before bouncing away to his hiding place in the bush. Also known to adopt only one mother figure, so until now, JJ has been the only one able to feed him, and continue to do so until he gets weaned one day. Shua is one of the many nature miracles that we witness at Okutala African Quest every day.